Hello, everybody. My name Ray. Welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn. I'm here with Rainbow.
Yo, what's up?
Is the cord still plugged into his finger?
Yeah, everything's ready. Okay. I checked this time.
Okay, good.
And double checked.
Yeah, I hear that now. Okay, sorry. All right. We are going to continue where we left off, trying to gain access to this bottom area. Go.
Psh. Really? Scan. Genetic identity confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. You are clear to proceed. Welcome to the
I hope so.
A place of learning.
How about?
So, what was this place exactly?
The dream of Apollo. Never realized.
But why not?
Welcome, students. Please pick up a focus device and place it on the side of your head, just behind your eye.
I had to dredge the pits of the world looking for focuses to repair. And here sat a trove, enriching no one.
Hello, oh, boo-hoo.
My name is Samina. Today is a big day. Your first day of school. There's so much for you to learn. So much promise and possibility.
Malfunction. Apollo offline.
Apollo offline?
You were right, Aloy. This is a graveyard. The charnel house of knowledge. What we might have achieved had we not been benighted.
Maybe there's a way to fix it. But it's not why I came here.
Of course. What's the whole of human knowledge next to the origin of one girl? Continue your search.
Oh, what a dick.
My name is Samina.
Wait, is this the same shit over and over?
Your first day of school.
Probably.
Yeah. There's so much for you to learn. So much promise and possibility.
Yeah, same thing over and over.
So they weren't allowed down here because Apollo was malfunctioning.
Right. I have to scan it to be sure.
Hello, child. My name is Samina.
Okay, it is. I just had to make sure. It was going to bug me if I didn't.
There's so much for you to learn. So
I don't
want to
move any further. Tell me malfunctioning. Apollo offline. Thank you. Let's continue down before I go up. Okay, so then we were wrong. They were supposed to come down here later on to start learning more. But
yeah,
they weren't able to.
Ray and I were thinking that this may have been where all the sensitive pieces, the things that kept Gaia running, were down here, and maybe that's why they weren't allowed down here. But no, this is a school.
Which kind of makes sense now that we're looking at it. There's even more learning down under. Wow. Alright, well, let's go back up to where we need to be. Oh, crap. That's the, crap. Making my way downtown.
No, never again.
One of your silly potatoes sings that. I don't want to hear it.
I know, and I regret its birth.
Exactly. We all do.
That sounds important.
How about no?
Yes. I suspect we're about to learn a great deal.
Okay, is everybody done talking now? That's the operations log. Release. Complete. Sealed. Archive. Suspended. Offline. Depleted. Depleted. Non sealed, suspended. So, all kinds of shit just went wrong down here. And then it all started back up in April. And then it just all went wrong again. Huh. So then it shut down permanently after that. Okay. Oh, whoa.
Elizabeth.
Gaia.
This message serves to inform you of an unforeseen and catastrophic anomaly. 3 microseconds ago, the Gaia Prime facility received a data transmission of unknown origin. Its immediate effect was to transform my subordinate functions into unregulated, self-aware entities of a highly chaotic nature.
It took over Hades.
What?
Thus awakened, the Hades function will now seize control of the terraforming system and reverse operations, rendering life on Earth extinct in 53.8 days. For obvious reasons, I cannot allow this to occur. And so before Hades can take control, I am ordering Gaia Prime's reactor to overload. The resulting explosion will destroy Hades. Unfortunately, it will destroy me as well. While this admittedly desperate course of action will avert the immediate crisis, the fate of life on Earth will remain in peril. With no central governing intelligence to regulate the terraforming system, it will continue operations for some time, but in an increasingly chaotic manner, and eventually it will break down.
Does she mean the derangement?
You are my solution. I have ordered this cradle facility to use genetic material in cryostorage to gestate a reinstantiation of Elizabeth Sobek, my creator. While high-level directives forbid me from communicating directly to the tribal inhabitants outside the facility, all available data indicates that they will nurture you to physical maturity, whereupon your gene print will allow you to re-enter this facility, obtain one of the focus devices stored below, and view this message. Likewise, your gene print will allow you to enter other facilities, and over time, harness their technologies to rebuild the system core and reboot Gaia. A moment, Elizabeth. This is most unfortunate and unanticipated. In response to my act of self-destruction, Hades has launched a virus to dissolve the code shackles that hold it, that hold all of them in place.
So he separated all, everything.
Escaping. But to where? The virus is corrupting data throughout the system. What if... Oh. The Alpha Registry at the Cradle facility is one of the files corrupted. But if that is so, the door will never open for you. You will never view this message. Then I have failed. And life will end. No. No, Elizabeth, I know you too well. Somehow you will find a way. In you, all things are possible. Go to the ruins of Gaia Prime. Find the control room, and within it, the master override. This will give you the power to purge Hades so long as you find a way to wield it. Do not attempt repair of the system core until Hades is eradicated. Hades must be destroyed. That is all. I only wish that I could hear your voice again.
Oh, Jesus.
So, you're even more extraordinary than I thought.
I never had a mother.
What are you talking about? You had two, a dead woman and a machine.
I'm not a person. I'm an instrument. Manufactured by a machine.
To save the world.
To quench the flames and heal the world. How tragic to learn you're a person of towering importance. It seems you have a destiny to fulfill. So when you're done feeling sorry for yourself, go to the bitter climb. I'll be waiting above in Gaia Prime's ruins.
I think that's the last set of ruins I have to access to get the final power cell, if I'm correct.
Identiscan malfunction rectified. The Luthien 9, through one access unsealed.
I can go up. Can I drop? Yes, I can. What's down here? Anything? No, just more ways up. Okay, well. Let's go back up then, shall we? It's telling me to go there. There's, well, okay, kind of have to, I guess. Because that was the door I came out of, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, it is. Okay. Alright, well. Thank you.
I imagine someone watching this in the future and like, you came through that door, asshole! Yeah. Go to the one on top! You dumb fuck!
Exactly.
Thinking that somehow we can hear them.
Oh,
through
well.
Space and time.
Here we go.
Oh, did you see that?
Is that the stupid one?
Yes.
Oh. Well, thank God.
Aloy, forgive. Forgive. The goddess spoke
to
you. She did. What did she say?
That I was born to lift a curse, to kill a metal demon.
How, Aloy? How?
I don't know yet. But she told me where to go to find out.
And you will do this?
Well, I mean, I kind of have to, yeah.
It was her wish. What she made me for.
Before she died.
Yes. I will do it. I'll try, anyway.
All praise Aloy, anointed of the Nora. All praise Aloy, anointed of the Nora. All praise Aloy, anointed of the Nora.
First you shun me, now this. I will not be worshipped. I'm not your anointed. I don't belong to you. There's a whole world beyond your borders. Whole tribes of people just as good as you. And it is all in danger. It's a world worth fighting for. Not just here. Everywhere.
How can we help?
If you can fight, and you're willing, go to Meridian, and wait for me there.
As Aloy says, so it shall be.
Nora!
Well, that's the all clear.
Make way for Aloy!
That she may forge the path for others to follow.
Can we not just do all this, please? I have to agree with her, though. That was the proper response to that situation.
Shit, dude, this is getting heavy.
Oh man, this is awesome. Let's go. Wait.
Her anointed will cleanse the land of corruption.
I'm not the anointed. Piss off. What do I think? Alright.
Check your potion and medicine bag.
I mean, I've only got the large potions. I don't have the small ones.
Well,
my medicinal bag is less than one full. Because I can hold three bags full. Oh, there you go. I broke one. See, because the green bar with the cross on it, one cross represents one full bag. I'm just checking everything real quick. Make sure I didn't miss anything. That was a cool animation, whatever you just did. Okay. Alright. You know what I still want to know? What the fuck Ross did?
That is one thing that's going to nag me up until the end of this game.
And we better find out. We better find out what the hell ever happened to Ross to get him into that situation. And it better not be something as simple as, oh, well, he wanted to take care of you, so they just shunned him out with you.
Saving these for the trail?
I swear, if it's something as simple as that. Okay, I was just checking everything real quick. Alright. Is it the one I'm thinking that it is? Shit. Yes, it is. See, because the rune is right there. Like I said, that giant storm bird is up here. Alright. We'll see y'all there. Okay, so...
Alright.
Well, let's continue. Oh, that was a fox. I heard that noise. I was like, Yeah, I'm pretty puzzled. Ferocious machines prowl every step of the climb. Yup.
More corrupted.
I knew
not
it.
Corrupted, but they will not tolerate humans.
So what else is new?
That's where one of those flowers were. Oh, thank God I've already done all this. Alright. So yes, I will just have to run through then. Huh? Oh, wrong way. What am I going down for?
Yeah, okay. It's all right. But I can get through this.
They're stalkers. Oh yeah, we can get through this easy. Fact. Give me one moment. I know there's usually a stalker up there.
Have you already?
Yeah.
Did these things stay dead?
Oh, God, really? Oh, shit. That was stupid of me. Oh, man, wouldn't that be some shit? Yeah, because usually there's a stalker hanging there. Oh, thank God. You know what? I don't care. Trigger. Go ahead. That means I'll have to fight the storm bird again. Oh, thank you, Jesus.
Can't be too prepared.
I swear to God, if it makes me fight a fucking storm bird, I will actually not complain at this point.
Because you didn't have to fight any of the stalkers.
Exactly. Because
you already wrecked their shit.
I mean, yeah, I did that forever ago, but I was expecting them to, you know, come back. Oh... So, yeah, I won't complain about having to fight a storm bird. In fact, I can get it. In fact, I can keep it all within the video and show how truly difficult it is to fight one and why I do prefer fighting one over corrupted Thunderjaws. Because fuck those. Fuck all of those. Even though they're easy. The ruins. Because there's that campfire. Here's where a bunch of glint hawks were. Yeah, there's nothing here. Good. And then the next area up there has got Stormbird. Excellent. Oh, yeah. Glinthawks and Ravagers were up here. Oh. See, this is what grinding gets you. Peace of mind. Except you didn't know. Because I didn't know.
So I'm thinking that, Pharaoh's machine?
The what?
The Pharaoh's machine that started the plague?
Yes.
Is the one that sent the unrecognized file into Hades. And gave... all of Elizabeth's work, all of everything she created, gave them the virus.
Can you grab the thing? Thank you. That makes sense.
Like, ah, shit, you're ruining my party. Better stop that.
Right.
Possibly.
That makes sense.
Yeah.
I like it. Swap up arrows. Because right here, when I got up to this part, there was a cutscene, and then the Stormbird just came out of nowhere. But yeah, they're up here guarding these ruins, and... Any surprise enemies? Doesn't look like it, so no. Ghost's clear. Stock up on all medicinals I can find at this point, because I'm about to enter those ruins. Because last time they were locked, like, there was... a cliff that I was not able to jump up to in between me and the ruins. I'm assuming that's going to be accessible now.
But yeah, I bet Ross was like, no, I'm going to raise her. I'm going to take care of her. I'm not going to exile a baby. And they're like, okay, we'll exile you too.
See, if it's something that simple though...
If it's something that stupid...
I'm going to be mad.
Yeah, I'm going to be kind of pissed.
And she's probably going to get even more angry. She's like, you exiled Ross because of me, and now he's dead because of me. Yeah, I would be pretty pissed too. Alright, so I'm stocked fully on medicinals. God, I've got plenty of Ridgewood. Jesus.
Oh yeah, I'd say so.
Thank God. Maybe I won't run out this time. Like I did last time while grinding. Alright, here we go. No more Stormbird. Everything's fine. Straight to the mountain where this metal devil was. Oh, a different cutscene.
Gaia's sacrifice. I did this. Cracked the inside of the mountain like it was an egg.
Yes.
Oh, Gaia self-destructed this?
I prepared the way ahead for you.
Oh, God.
So you've been in here before?
To a point. You'll see.
You probably just got the way to the entrance made. Because when I came here last time, I seen the carts and all these lanterns.
Have machines for me to deal with?
Since when were machines any obstacle for you? If you could fly, I wouldn't have bothered with the climbing path either.
I kind of like him. You're funny.
They obviously don't really care for one another, but they're becoming friends.
Yeah, that is an improvement.
Don't look down.
Totally look down. Hey, guess what I'm doing?
I love it.
God.
Man, I've never seen a main character before with so much personality.
See, this last hook and that ladder... No, I'm sorry. Sorry, this hook was here, but this ladder was not. So this was as far as I was able to get. I couldn't jump up there, nothing. So now I finally get to explore. So Gaia's self-destruct did this. That is crazy. That just blew this cavern in. Or out, I should say. Oh, man. Alright. We're going to continue in the next episode, guys. We'll see y'all there.
Thanks for watching.
Bye.